nation. Right now, we're going to have our processional by the missionaries and the guest missionaries. So if we have any guest missionaries, would you please line up with the missionaries in the back, please?
Bye. somebody down in the rally trying to get home. Mm-hmm. We come to open up this devotional service, and we're going to open it with hymn 125, Common Meter. Amazing sight, the Savior stands and knock at every door. I'm sorry. At last did my Savior bled, and did my Solomon die. Would he devour that sacred head for such a worm as I? Was it for crime that I have done? He drawn upon the tree. Amazing fit, a grace unknown, and love beyond degree. 1S25, Common Meter. At last did my Savior bled, and did my Solomon die.
Woman, likewise, that they be in behavior as becoming the holiness, not false accused, not given to which wine teaches of good things, that they may teach the young women to be sober, to love their husbands, to love their children, to be discreet, chaste keepers at home, good audience to their own husband, that the words of God be not blasphemed. Young men likewise exhort to be sober-minded. In all things show thyself a pattern of good works in doctrine, showing uncorrupt vanity, sincere, sound speech that cannot be condemned, that he that is of contrary part may be ashamed, having no evil things to say of you. Exalt servant to be obedient unto their own master, and to please them well in all things, not answering again, not prolonging, but showing all good fidelity, that they may adore the doctrine of God, our Savior in all things. For grace of God that brightens salvation has appeared to all men. Teach us that denying ungodliness and worldly lust, we should live soberly, righteously, a godly in the present world, looking for the best hope and the glorious appearance of grace. God, our Savior, Jesus Christ, who gave himself for us that we might redeem us, that he might redeem us for all iniquity and purity, himself a particular people, zeal of good works. These things speak the exhort and revert with all authority. Let no man despise thee. Thus I read the second chapter of Titus. May God add a blessing to the reading of this word.
Let us pray. Most holy and everlasting Yahweh God.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, here come a few of your humble handmaid servants.
Yes.
And we come now, Lord, in the most humblest way that we know how to come.
Yes.
My Father, we come as an empty pitcher will go before a pouring fountain.
Yes, Lord.
And we come as obedient children will go before good parents.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, we just come to say, Lord, we thank you.
Yes, Lord.
For the journey that thou hast brought us.
Yes,
my Father, we've got so much that we need to thank you for.
Yes, Lord.
That we just don't know where to begin to thank you.
Yes, Lord.
But Lord, we thank you, my Father, for letting the blood still run warm in our veins.
Yes.
Thank you, my Father, for your son Jesus that died our children on God Calvary cross.
Yes.
And now, Lord, we just come now, Lord, to praise your holy and righteous name.
Yes.
Because, Lord, we realize you were so good to us.
Yes.
Lord, you've been our water when we were thirsty.
Yes.
And now you've been our bread when we was hungry.
Yes.
And now, Lord, we just come and say, Lord, we thank you.
Thank you,
oh, Lord, for all that thine have done for us.
Yes.
What thine is praying right for us right now, Jesus.
Yes.
And now, Lord,
now,
oh, Lord, before we go any further in prayer, we just need to thank you for our lying down on last night.
Yes.
Oh Lord, while we lie down in the four walls of our bedroom, Lord, we woke up this morning and was not no cold graveyard.
Yes.
And now you allowed us to look out and see another danger.
Yes.
And we just come to say, Lord, we thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, Lord, for letting us get up this morning.
Yes.
And now, Lord, we thank you.
Thank you.
For giving us the use of all our extra limb that you give us. Lord, we was able to put on our own clothes.
Yes.
We was able to stoop down and tie up our shoes.
Yes.
And now, Lord. Get you down yet, heaven, one more time, Jesus.
Yes.
And Lord, I got to thank you because you've been so good to me.
Yes.
Lord, you give me water when I was thirsty.
Yes.
And you feed me when I was hungry.
Yes.
And now, Lord.
Now, Lord.
Lord, I know I'm on your mission, Jesus.
Yes.
Sometime my blood get heavy.
Yes.
Lord, you know you's a burden bearer.
Yes.
And now you's a heavy load cherub.
Yes.
And now, Lord. Sometimes. Lord, you told me you wipe away all the tears from my eyes.
Yes.
Now, Lord.
Come
by heaven in just a little while.
Yes.
Lord, we need you, Jesus.
Yes.
We need you, Jesus.
Yes.
Take out hate and put in love.
Yes.
We need you, Jesus.
Yes.
Lord, to give us a peace of mind.
Yes.
And joy that we thought we couldn't find.
Yes.
Now, Lord. Is all over.
Yes.
Now, Lord, I don't know when you're going to call me.
Yes.
I may be riding along the highway road.
Yes.
I might be on a bed of affliction.
Yes.
Lord, when my mission is all over, Jesus,
yes.
I want you to be so close to me.
Yes.
Just let me breathe my life out sweet to me.
Yes.
Then, my Father,
yes.
Before we close this prayer,
yes.
Lord, we realize somebody right now,
yes.
They got a heavy heart right now, Jesus.
Yes.
Somebody is waiting on you, Jesus.
Yes.
Somebody waiting on you to wipe a tear from their eyes.
Yes.
Somebody waiting on you to give them a cool drink of water.
Yes.
Lord,
one
of these old days, all our troubles gonna be
healed. Yes.
Lord, we going home. Because
yes.
You told me you was going away.
Yes.
And you was gonna pray a place for me.
Yes.
And when you come back,
yes.
I wanna go home, Jesus.
Yes.
Be so close to me. That I can just lay mine on your breast. Breathe my life out sweet to me. These and all prayers we ask in Jesus Christ's name. We pray. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
gathering service to a close. But we all got to realize all of us is on a mission.
Oh, yes. Yes.
And all of us on a mission for the King.
Yes. Yes.
And he told us to wait.
Mm-hmm.
And he told us to sing.
Mm-hmm.
So we can't hang around here doing our own thing.
Mm-hmm.
Because we are on a mission.
Yes.
For the King.
Yes.
Thank you. You turn that in hand.
We'll never say no, but the way that we act like we never tried.
Yeah.
Now last week when the Bulls and the Lakers was on, everybody was really excited about it.
Yeah.
Now today everybody's so quiet. I know, because I was right there in front of the television rooting for the Bulls. So I know. Now today we just so quiet for the Lord. We need to loosen up and get in the service. Right now we're going to have our welcome by Sister Carrie Bates.
I'm here to see it a great pleasure to welcome you to our missionary program, where you are welcome to join in and participate in any way that you wish. If I could stand here for an hour and collect all the definitions for welcome, I don't think it will impress you any more than me could tell you that you are welcome. Welcome is a little word, but it carries heavy weight.
Yes.
Sister Bates for the warm welcome. Sister Glenn is not here for the response, but I would just like to say on her behalf that when you invited us to come, we already felt welcome. And my girls always told me today when I got ready to leave, they said, Mama, Irvington must really love you because they call you all the time. But I really enjoy coming here. I enjoy the people. And I just like to say on behalf of all the visitors that is here along with me, that we thank you for inviting us, and we'll try our best to behave in a seemingly manner. Right now, we have a song by the congregation.
Yes. But Jesus didn't not only pay my debt, he paid all our debts.
Yes.
If he didn't, we wouldn't have been here.
Amen.
And I thank him for it. I'm glad that Jesus did die for us so I would have had a chance.
Yes.
If he didn't die, we wouldn't have had no chance.
Yes.
And I thank him for every bit of it. And that's the title of my paper. Yes. There is nothing quite so pleasant as the closing of the day. And to make all perspiration to God, for God and pray. Till then we are up. Those words God wants to hear. But thank you, President Jesus, for giving your son so dear. Our God deserves our ever praise. His story we must tell. For there are no lost ones nowhere that soon may say farewell. Upon a cross he suffered and hung there till he died. But if we claim him Lord of all, our sins and deaths will be provided.
I will read for you, I will. Let us make a will today for a good missionary. I will give more attention to sisters and brothers when they're doing well. I will show affection more frequently. I will love as I want to be loved. I will be a friend to all.
All right.
I will forget failure of the past.
Mm-hmm.
I will notice positive changes.
Yeah.
I will be a good missionary by allowing others to be needed.
Mm-hmm.
I will listen more as others talk.
Mm-hmm.
I will give more choices to others.
Mm-hmm.
I will focus more on strength or strong points. I will be open and share my thoughts with others.
Mm-hmm.
And I will encourage others to express their feelings.
Mm-hmm.
Sisters and brothers, if we sacrifice and make this will today,
mm-hmm.
we will all be a good missionary. Thank you.
Amen.
We kind of went along together because if we realize that Jesus paid all of our debts, we will be able to do all of these things.
Yeah.
If we just remember that Jesus died for us,
yeah.
and I don't think any of us in here would give up our lives for anybody. We say that we would, but when it comes down to one thing, we never died before, so you don't know what's going to happen thereafter. But if we just remember that Jesus did die and paid these debts for us, we would be able to love our neighbors. And so one thing that is hard for black people to do, that's forget what somebody did to you long time. Oh, we never forget what other people did, but we never think about what we do ourselves. That's where the problems come in at. So these two poems kind of go along together. Now we have a song by the Irvington Missionaries and the Guest Missionaries, followed after that. We have a paper by Sister Mary Sand.
On the lady shine, oh, is the light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine, oh, this is the light of mine. Oh, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Everywhere I go, Lord,
upon is to all the world. Go ye to all the world, they cry, come ringing through the years. Go preach the gospel, heal the sick, and wipe away all tears. Not in Jerusalem alone, but anywhere you go. Proclaim the gospel by your life, influence carry forth. Some little word that you may speak will help a struggling soul find Jesus, and a broken life will be restored, make whole. To all the world, may mean at home as well as far away. Remember, you are witness for Jesus every day.
We're witnessing for Jesus. We are letting our little light shine. Everywhere we go, we're witnessing for Jesus. Mm-hmm. Our lights mm-hmm. shine. Right now we have the history by Sister Vermeil Davis, and followed by that, we have a song by the Holmes and Davis girls. It's not
officers, members, and friends. The history of the Irvington Baptist missionary. The Irvington Baptist has always had a missionary, but it was reorganized in the year 1986 by Sister Ida Riley, who served as chairperson. The members were Sister Maggie Robinson, treasurer, Sister Vermeil Davis, secretary, Deacon Melvin Riley, chaplain, Sister Bertha Jackson, Sister Carrie Bates, Sister Mary Sapp, Sister Diane Holmes, Sister Jackie Holmes, Sister Laura Sapp, and Sister Lottie Field, who is deceased. Sister Eileen Riley was a wonderful chairperson, and she organized several programs. Under the leadership of Sister Riley, we had the Senior Citizen Dinner, Harvest Boxes for the Elderly, and many other good deeds. Sister Riley served as chairperson for 3 years. We thank Sister Riley for her service. Sister Mary Sapp is presently our chairperson, and under her leadership, we are still doing God's work, giving aid to the sick, preparing dinner for the needed, and having service with the sick and shut-in. Our present members are chairperson, Sister Mary Sapp, secretary, Sister Carrie Bates, chaplain, Sister Ann Hawkins, treasurer, Deacon Sam Hawkins, Sister Maggie Robinson, Sister Laura Sapp, Sister Bertha Jackson, Sister Inez Burson, Deacon Warren Jackson, and Sister Vermeil Davis. We are small in number, but on the move for God, carrying on his mission. Thank you.
Don't
you
want to go?
I hear Jesus calling.
Don't you want to go?
I hear Jesus calling.
Don't you want to go?
I hear Jesus calling.
Don't you want to go?
Yeah.
We're going to have a look.
want to go.
Yes.
Yes. Very good, girls. Good selection. Right now, it says pulpit services, but I'm not sure what that entails. Is there something special in the